A whopping 984 new COVID-19 positive cases were reported by the Ministry of Health today. This brings the total number of active cases in Trinidad and Tobago to 11,707. 17 fatalities were also reported. The total number of COVID-related deaths are now at 2,215. The ministry also noted that 89.8% of persons in the parallel healthcare system are not fully vaccinated.